Previously on Dance Recreations. I thought I was not prepared, but I ended up pulling it off. Coming up on Dance Recreations.
Oh!
Not me falling. Here comes Lori. This week my solo is called Purple Rain, and it is an acrobatic number, and it is hard. It is so hard. I don't even understand how this one, why I even thought of doing this one. It's too late to back out now, but I am literally going to pass away.
I think Purple Rain, the music is pretty. I'm gonna be honest, I don't understand the lyrics. The choreography is constant. You've got a lot of hard moves in there.
It's just like trick after trick. There's like no area to really rest. I don't know, it sucks. This solo, it's so hard. It does not look as hard as her other dances, but it's hard. It's honestly one of the hardest ones I've done. It's probably the hardest dance I've done in this series. The choreography is really fast. Like, I feel so tired right now. I came in here thinking it was gonna be easy, and it's not. I don't think anyone gives the girls credit. Any dance I've done this whole season, they have not been easy. I'm telling you, Brooke did not get the credit she deserved. Her dances, she makes them look so easy. She makes them look so effortless, but they are so hard. I don't understand how she just didn't pass away.
I like it. I think if you saw it back, you'd like it. And this one's pretty busy. You've got one thing after another.
In this whole section, I messed up.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
How dare you?
And I haven't done an acro solo since Poison Apple, really. But the choreography wasn't actually that hard to get down. It's just the timing sucks, and the stamina for this one is, I don't even understand how I'm gonna build the stamina up in 3 days. I don't care for the music. Maybe that's also why I'm not doing as well, because the song is kind of cheesy. I don't really care for this song. I really do like the choreography. It's a very pretty dance, like the turning arabesque. That, I don't understand how that one's gonna even work. I'm currently like, I need to get a paper towel. BRB. No, ma'am.
What was the hardest part?
The hardest part of this dance? The whole dance. The whole dance is hard. The whole dance is the hardest part. I think I'm also so tired because I've ran through it. Like, I ran through it back to back to back. I'm not ready for Thursday. I can promise you that. After the front aerial, the dance starts picking up from there. It's because I want my technique to look better, because that's what I'm trying to improve on, is my technique. I don't have bad technique, but when it comes down to performing, I completely forget about all the technical things that I have, and I completely just focus on the performance. I'm not happy with it right now. I said this about last week's solo, and I did end up pulling it off, so I'm hoping some way I can end up pulling it off, and I'm like, amazing, which we'll hope. But I'm sweating just from sitting down. I haven't even done the ending. I haven't even done it, so I don't even know how I'm gonna pull that one off. I literally ate half a box of like these Cheez-Its, and I feel so sick and bloated. Maybe that's also why I'm tired. Don't eat Cheez-Its before rehearsal. I believe in myself. Actually, I don't, but I think I could pull it off if I do believe in myself. So it looks like I'm not gonna be pulling it off. I don't even know what the costume's gonna be.
This week has been your shittiest week so far. Honestly, I don't think I've seen you as frustrated as you've been this week. I think that these times where he has frustration with the choreography or feeling like it's not getting pulled together makes him a lot stronger, because he pushes a little harder. So as frustrating as it is, it makes you a better dancer. I think Jacob's crazy, because trying to do all of this in one day, actually learn the choreography is one thing, but then to learn the music is crazy to do in one day.
What did I sign myself up for? But this solo, I am absolutely not ready for. I don't even want to do the solo anymore. I don't think I gave myself enough time for this one. It's a hard dance, but it's just constant, constant, constant.
Judges, we have entry number 164. Entry number 164 is a teen solo acro gymnastics, Purple Rain.
An acrobatic dance takes more than one day to put together. Not me falling. So I just got finished with my dance, Purple Rain, and I am absolutely unhappy with it.
I feel that the dance had a lot of challenging pieces to it. There was no break, it was nonstop.
I'm gonna say it, this was the worst dance I have done this season. The choreography itself isn't that hard. Or no, it is a choreography.
I think that today, Jacob knew it was a bit harder. The nerves may have gotten to Jacob a little bit today.
Because you're not only doing dance, you're doing tricks. And you have to make it look easy. When I did do my performance version, I got all the way to the end. I did mess up. I messed up the end. I was too close to the wall. I'm not happy at all.
There's certain moves that I think, I just didn't see many errors.
They will. Some things felt really good and some things looked really, really good. And then there's also some things that did not look good at all. I know for sure if I had one or two more days, it would have been perfect. Perfect. I only got to run through it like twice. The arabesque turn, I dropped my leg. I kind of forgot what I was doing after the leap. I kind of was like blanking for just a second. Like it was like, and then I snapped out of it. I was like, what am I doing?
I think, okay, not only is Jacob great at learning this stuff, but piecing together costumes that are inexpensive and done quickly, because all of this is so fast, but there's enough to make it look like it's a costume.
Only I would be at the Dollar Tree at 8 a.m. This part of the costume right here is a shower loofah. I have these purple like UFO earrings. You know, the song makes no sense, so the costume doesn't make sense either. I would rate it a good maybe 4, 5-ish out of 10, because I didn't really connect to it.
So I would rate this dance gonna be a 6. I know it was tough to kind of pull it together.
Yeah, this week definitely was not good for me. Ooh, what the burp, it's huge. Ooh, it went away. I want to do more Brooke solos, but the thing is pulling off an act. Oh my god, what is it? Where is it? There's a hair. But even though the solo is not even, it's not even a long solo, it's just there's so much in it. But like I said, I just didn't connect to it like I connected to other dances. It's definitely not my best work, but I'm just like, I just didn't pull it off. I kind of disappointed myself. And for me not to pull off an acro dance, it did upset me. I will say that. I feel burnt out right now. Next time on Dance Recreations. What do you think?
I love it.